An environmental monitoring system, or EMS, is used in aseptic processing areas or other controlled environments in the pharmaceutical manufacturing process to verify control of the environment and to meet regulatory requirements. An EMS should record and report the environmental conditions of any process following ISO and GMP requirements, as well as having tracking and traceability of all personnel interactions with that process. In aseptic processing, monitoring points should be set at critical locations where product contamination may occur. Monitoring typically starts in the gowning area to assure personnel are not bringing outside contaminants into the aseptic environment. Monitoring of the manufacturing process begins where the first contamination may occur. Particle and microbial monitoring is conducted where the vials are loaded onto the accumulator. Monitoring continues while the empty vials are transported to the filling operation. One of the most critical areas to monitor is where the vial is filled with the product. Monitoring the filling process continues through the stoppering and capping steps. Once the vials are capped, they are conveyed to a collection area where monitoring continues. Complete contamination monitoring continues while the product is moved on for final steps in manufacturing and packaging. Particle sensors are used to monitor for non-viable particulates to assure the area meets ISO and GMP standards. Microbial samplers are used to monitor for any biological activity in the clean room. Other sensors can include temperature, humidity, and pressure, as well as sensors to indicate activity in various controlled areas. Any EMS should include activity reports, event reports, and tracking of any changes made to the system. There are a variety of different system options to meet all your environmental monitoring needs. Please contact us to evaluate your process for an environmental monitoring system from Particle Measuring Systems.